12 News Clear the Shelters. Sponsored locally by RE/MAX One, the Taryn Hebert team.
This year, we're working with the Humane Society, Beaumont Animal Care, and Beaumont Pets Alive to get animals in our area adopted. Tonight, we want you to meet Etta James. She's a retriever and black Labrador mix. Etta is 7 months old and living at the Humane Society right now. The staff tell us she's good with other dogs and she's also kid friendly. So she's perfect for big families that may have other pets.